speed arithmetic from IPA. Hi kids, how many of you like Max? I can see only very few hands going up. Now, we are going to enter into the wonderful world of numbers. Yes, we are going to learn Max the fun way. IPA offers Vedic Max or speed arithmetic. It is a system based on simple rules and principles which enable mathematical problems of all kinds to be solved easily and efficiently. Speed arithmetic is based on 16 sutras. Sutras are nothing but rules. We also have several sub-sutras. Now let us see the benefits of speed arithmetic. It helps a person to solve mathematical problems 10 to 15 times faster than the conventional method. It helps in intelligent guessing. What is intelligent guessing? Knowing the answer without actually solving the problem. Isn't it wonderful, children? It reduces the burden of learning tables. We need to learn only tables up to 9 times. It also increases the concentration and the confidence of the students. It is useful to check the answers done in the old traditional method. Speed arithmetic methods are useful in all competitive exams right from school to college. It reduces or in fact removes the dependence on calculators. Students learning Vedic mathematics excel at school in all the other activities including academics. To encourage the students, state and national competitions are conducted by us every year. We have 6 levels in this course and each level covers a different set of chapters of mathematics. Addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, square roots, cube roots. We have like this many chapters of mathematics dealt under this. Now let us see a very simple example of square ending with 5. Now I want to multiply 75 into 75. The conventional method is I have to multiply 75 with 5 first. Then I have to multiply 75 with 7. Then both the answers are added together to get the product of 75 square. But our speed arithmetic offers a very simple method. How do I go about doing this? 75 into 75. We can see both the numbers are ending with 5. So to get the second part of the answer, we have to multiply 5 into 5, which is 25. And to get the first part of the answer, 7 is multiplied with the next consecutive number, which is 8. So 7 into 8 gives me 56. So 75 square is 5625. Similarly, 85 square is 85 into 85, which is 7225. Isn't it fantastic, kids? So we request y'all to go into our website www.playabacusindia.com for more details. Join these programs and get the most benefit of this.